Pleasure, my friend.
Yes.
And why not? Should I not do this? How about a carte blanche on Sundays for all those homeless people that I have met? This message is first to you. 2021, new coming. A new, it's like a church. Early morning Sunday, we stood by whichever one of them wants to come. I start by serving breakfast on Sundays. I see how those people, they live. I lived with them many nights when I ran out of money after I sleep at very expensive hotels, like from this one. Even the hotel I used to stay, the Nouvel Hotel. Or maybe mine would have a title, Lastig Bed and Breakfast. But only for people who need an honest need. Breakfast has begun. It's called beginning. And I'm alone again. Blue eyes laughing in the pink. Well, guys, as you can tell, it's about 3 a.m. and I'm just doing something completely different today. It's not really fully entertainment, but it's concerning some immigrants that come here, and when they realize that they are not in their country, and whatever it is that they used to do in their country, they can do it here. It's called false power, or false, I should say, biased, in the most pretentious and cruel way. Some immigrants are not exactly doing the right thing when they come here and they find freedom from whatever oppression that they had in the country. Like, for example, there is this one guy who, at the place out there, that McDonald's that is 24 hours, and one guy did something completely unbelievable. Okay, back online with you. I got food in my bag to go and bring for some, you know, what we think is ordinary people. No, well, what they are is really, if I'm showing this to a museum, you don't think they're gonna want to expose this? Okay.